fast and missing, but cannot help convincing. The reasons you gave me, you're all wearing thin. It's not meant to hurt you, but let me assure you, it's not what I said, but intention to let so end. Hold on to the past that you will break down with little and left.
You know, I actually thought of something that I mentioned earlier in my second video, I think it was, that I should be more exciting.
There.
I wasn't really sure how to do that. Well, I think I've figured it out. Maybe me and my videos can become more exciting once exciting stuff actually starts to happen. Walking around in sewers really isn't all that exciting. Now, killing people, well, that's exciting. So, let's go watch me take this person out. Wasn't that exciting? Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. I'm just trying to get used to the controls.
There's the tower. Yeah, but we can only get to it from the roof, and we can't get to the roof from here. We're gonna have to make our way to the next courtyard, through that gate over there. Well, let's do it.
How do you people know so much? Do you have, like, a map of this frickin' place? Alright, Flynn's in the way, so we'll have to go around the other way. Got a sore throat?
We've got to get up to that balcony. We can climb the gate over here. Got it.
Just pretty much follow him. That's all you gotta do.
Gece vardiyasında çalışmaktan nefret ediyorum.
Haklısın abi. Bir şey olmuyor. Bazen o kadar canım sıkılıyor ki uyanık kalmakta zorluk çekiyorum.
All right. No more cover. It's time to go and finally punch the crap out of people.
Orada.
Later.
That was not punch. That was like a tap.
Vardiyan ne zaman bitiyor? Daha çok var. 15 dakikaya kadar bitiyor.
Come on, what are you waiting for?
İşler nasıl bu arada?
Okay, we're almost there.
Go right, you go left.
Fuck you, I do what I want. Once again, that's not like a hit. What does he do? Right, and I see now Flynn made a punch.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Crap. Been caught.
Shit.
Alright. Let's do this again.
I'll go right. You go left.
Once again, I'm not going left.
Thank you.
Why? Just because I can. Alright, now getting back to where we were caught. Let's just knock this guy out. That was a lot easier. And then so we climb back down. And now we're at the gate.
Okay. We should be able to lift this up. Sneak right under.
Whoa. I apologize for a lot of the editing, but I did a lot of getting lost in this part.
Wanna get this one? Wait here.
Of course not, because of course we as the main character have to do everything, don't we? My apologies for that skip in video right there. Just accidentally pressed the start button when I shouldn't have. So the recording kind of skipped that. Because what you're watching now is actually a completely different recording.
Right. One, two.
Just in the same video, because like I said before, did a lot of getting lost, and I just edited that all out.
You got it. Yeah.
So to make up for the time, you're watching one of my other videos.
Hurry! Okay, okay, go!
Alright.
Hurry up! Easy. Easy. Okay, I'll just let you do all the ass kicking, alright?
Yeah, because right. That's what I do best, isn't it? You cannot tell me no one heard that. Ah, people are stupid. He didn't even see me when I was standing right next to him. This is like Metal Gear Solid 4, these guards are stupid.
Transfer olmamış mıydı?
Ugh, more guards. All right. Let's go for it.
Müze kapalı.
Night, night, sunshine.
Oh, there's another one over there.
Now we just gotta find a way up to that window.
Which window? There's a lot of bloody windows!
Flynn makes a point. Yet somehow he still knows where he's exactly going.
Okay. Now what?
It's time to tip the odds back in our favor.
Oh, that's brilliant. Guns? What are you thinking?
Relax, Gandhi. They're tranquilizer guns. Totally non-lethal. Your conscience will remain unscathed.
Oh, well, good idea.
Great. Okay, a little bit of advice. These things have lousy range, so we still have to get in close. You okay?
Honestly, you don't have to get in that close.
Know how to shoot a gun, genius.
All right, let's take these guys out.
The gun's just like all the other ones in the game. And with that scream being said, we will end the video here.